I just don't know, how I'm gonna deal with you. How's it going? How's it going now? Kestry, the plan is to just see what happens. Let's just see what happens. Chris Murphy says, been better. No interest in me. Sorry. I'm feeling good. Take your being better. Take it away. Go and curl up in a corner somewhere. I don't care, mate. Fucking too sunny. It's too sunny for that attitude. Chris Murphy, 1984, who's been better. This cheer you, mate. Dad to be. If you help me, Dad to be. Won't you help me, Dad, to be? Does that help you? Good, Chris. Doctor is in the house. The doctor is in the house. Thank fuck for that, man. Orange juice had a wee orangey bit in my mouth there, but I thought it was a bit of glass, because a glass was broken in the kitchen sink. Oh fuck, man. Big man. Won't you help me, Dad, to be? Would you make of this? No, seen that for a while, haven't you? It's been SoCal tops. Iwano says, smooth or bits? Well, Iwano, since the only way you found out that I'm drinking orange juice is by saying a wee story about how there's a bit of the orange in it, then that will be with bits, won't it? Oh, just had a wee bit of orange here. Just had a wee bit of orange. One of the wee bits of orange. What is it, the kind of orange juice that's got the bits in it? Yes. Yes, it is. Rhythm is gonna get ya. No clue. To you. The Scottish accent. Hear that? Scottish accent. Through. Through. For the night is through. For this night is through. Scottish. Before this night is through. You, it's a night. Away, away. Con and Pro says, got to love Spotify, Lemmy. It's not Spotify. Well, it is actually Spotify I'm playing it, but I'm using Spotify as a player. That's my aim stuff. That's my aim stuff I've got in. How's it going? Gonna get ya, rhythm is gonna get ya. Spawn of the Mist. Anyone else getting lag on the stream? Fucking shut up. Shut up. It's just a fucking webcam, mate. Is anyone else getting lag on the stream? Can calm down, mate. Calm down. Get yourself a faster connection like I did, mate. Alright? Get yourself a faster connection. See if you want to, if you want to fix your connection, go to, if you're on a, I don't know how to do it on a Mac, but on a PC, Windows key E, if you've got a Windows key on your keyboard, or just go to Windows Explorer. Click on My Computer, if you see that. If you see Local Disk C, go into that, right click, and you'll see some options pop up. Click on Format. Dot dot dot. Ah, it's not lying right there. What you do is click on, when you click on C, go into the right pane where all the folders are and just select all, it's just Control A. You'll see them more highlighted, and then hit the delete key and I'll get rid of it. I'll just delete the lag. That just deletes the lag. If you're getting a lag, if the video, you really shouldn't be getting much of a lag on this, but if you are, what you should do is take one of these, a pencil or a pen, put it on the desk. Where could you put it? Let me see. Put it against your forehead or heart, right? Get some sellotape. Wind it around and put it around there and around and then around there and then around. So you look like a Dalek, right? And then go and fucking stick it away. And make sure you stick it as hard as you can because you don't get another shot at it. One shot. That should help. Dom Vet says, in the temple, Lemmy, not forehead. Why is that, Dom Vet? Forehead's too thick. You always get these sort of fannies, don't you? That come out with details about, like, if you say, oh, where are you going to slash your wrist? They say, I just make sure you do it up the way rather than across. They think they're being a bit fucking... I actually took your joke. I made it just a wee bit kind of colder and like creepier. You think you're being dark? You think you're dark? You should hear some of the knowledge I have. Kestre says, forehead is the hardest bone in the body. No, that is. That is. Kestre, you're a lassie. You're a guy or a lassie. What's taking you, Kester? Are you checking? Still waiting for Kester to tell us if he or she's a guy or a lassie. Probably got about 10 seconds left before you get yourself a ban. 10, 9, check. No, that is hen. Fucking took ages to fucking... Burn inside. Wait a minute. Oh no, she does. I thought she missed her number out there. Doesn't matter. I thought she went for like 7 to 9. Both busters says, Lemmy, where you at? You missed it, dog at the end, didn't it? Lemmy, where you at, dog? You're meant to say. Where you at, dog? Lemmy, are you free on Wednesday for a casting call? No, for somebody who can't spell Wednesday, no. Shows that you're an idiot. I don't want to be involved with your production. Mr. Guy that can't spell Wednesday, what is where are you at? As you would say. Where are you at, dog? Be better than a Justin TV job. This isn't a job, this is me on a webcam. Both busters, where are you at, dog? Stalin. Are you face Stalin? You face Stalin, Holmes. Your face Stalin, Holmes. Can I ask you then, why did you say where you at? Instead of where are you? Why did you say where you at? Why did you speak like that? Both busters. Why'd you speak like that? Why do you speak like that? Huh? Yeah. Look, I don't know where you are at on the face of things. I'm doing a casting call on Wed, if you're interested, because I knew it would get your attention. Oh, you playing mind games with me? I don't think I want to be involved with somebody in a production that plays mind games with me. Thank you very much. Somebody who can't spell Wednesday, so much so that they fucking abbreviated to Wed. And who says, where you at when they're fucking Stalin, near Tillicutry, near Stalin? Fucking hell, man.
Hey, yo, where you at, dog? Where you at, Holmes?
Where you from, mate? Stalin? Where am I? Hey, it could be Larper. The big one. Sterling. And Tillicutry near Stirling. Fucking guy is trying to distance himself being in the place that's near Tillicutri that Stirling's in by going like that. Hey yo, where you at? Hit me up. Well, hit me up. If you're free, hit me up sometime, dog. Hit me up, Holmes. Hit me up, Holmes. Who's that? What's the name of that person? Guy that kind of spell Wednesday. What is the your thing? What's your production? Oh yeah, both Bustles. Well, like I could be on the internet talking about ball bags and sheep, but no one knows what the fuck is being said. Don't know what you're talking about. Sorry, that didn't make sense. That thing you just said there. Sorry. Sorry, didn't make sense what you just said there. You have to make sense, otherwise I don't know what you're talking about. But see what I mean? No, I don't. That's my point. I don't see what you mean. I don't see what you mean, both Bustles. That's exactly my point. I don't see what I don't actually know what you're saying. I don't know what you're saying, my friend. I do not know what you're saying, my friend. You're going to have to start making sense pretty soon. You're going to get yourself a lifetime ban. Do you want to start making sense at some point in a not too distant future, my friend? Calm down. You calm down with a fucking ban, you arsehole. There you go. Take that. Right. That's your fucking casting call. That's your casting call. Here's my audition. Take that, you fucking prick. Oh, it's funny. Oh, brilliant, man. That is a very funny experience. A very funny experience. Lovely weather. Let's hope that guy never makes it to Hollywood, and I make it to Hollywood, and I need him. Let's hope that I've not got in the blind side. An incredibly powerful man. What can I say? It's what I wanted to do, and it's what I did. I'm on for another 20 minutes. Where you at? Guy who's stolen my hat, where you at? Where am I at? Cunts who's stolen my hat. In fact, let me just search. let me just search to see where in America stolen is. Stalling. Some strange places on this map in this Stirling in America. Cambus Kenneth, Spring Curse. This doesn't look like Bridge of Allen. Oh, we've got a Bridge of Allen here in Scotland. Let me just try and find it. Bannockburn. It's quite near Bannockburn. That's funny. We've got a Bannockburn here in Scotland, I know. Brayhead Golf Club. It's near Halloway Road. Must be one of these places in America that all the Scots went to. Let me just zoom out here. Just hold on a second. I'm just trying to zoom out in the map here to see like where in America this is. kind of Glasgow nearby there, was this? I'm zooming right out. That's odd. That's odd. It appears to be in a kind of island somewhere that the top of an island. Oh, wait a minute, I've looked at it. The guy's actually in Scotland and he talks like an American. Right, that's it. Sorry. I made a cunt of myself, didn't I? It's cool. False alarm.
Where you at, Holmes? Hey, where you at, dog? Hey, yo! Where you at, dog? You wanna go to Casting Call Wednesday? Where you at, dog?
Where you from, mate?
Stolen!
Stolen, man.
Where you at, dog? Hey, yo, Remy, where you at, dog? You wanna go to a casting call Wednesday? Where you at, dog?
Aye, where is it? Stolen. Have you heard of Stirling?
Stirling! We have there in Stirling, near Tillicoochee. We flew over from stateside. We gonna be doing casting in Stirling. Where you at, dog?
What's the dreams? New character possibly. The stolen home dog.
Have you the stolen home dog? Yeah. Where you at, home? There. You loco. Where you at, home? You loco. You come to me, you loco. You come to Stirling and you look at me like I'm home. You loco.
Enjoying the weather. What'd you go up to today? It's a Monday. What are you up to? Uni. Sicky. I have white feet, go and watch Corey. Cassie Baby says, come out with us on Friday. Where are you going? I'm into that. I definitely. What about? What's happening? Black Douglas says, pass you the other day on your bike in Dunbarton Road. Some fat, the lane in Edinburgh. Kazzy, aye, alright, yeah. Some fanny posted on my Facebook page saying, ha, my mate said that you passed him on your bike up the town the other day. You shouted to him, get out the, you said to him, get out the way. Did a fuck. Did a fuck. Jockey Chan, who's that? Cassie Baby says, are you coming? Aye, definitely. Edinburgh, so where'd they have to be for what time? Famous DJ. Hello, Doogie. Hold on, I've just joined, I've just tried to find a letter. I've been invited by somebody here on the webcam Friday night in Edinburgh, and I'm definitely going. 1130 Lane, Edinburgh. Lane? Is that what it's called? Lane? 1130 Lane, Edinburgh. Kaz and Sam. So, what time's it starting with him about to be there? The lane in Edinburgh. Half 11? No. Right. The lane. Right, wait a minute. Have you told me the address yet of where I have to be? Well, that's actually the time, 1130, like half 11, no. The lane? Is there a lane called in Edinburgh called The Lane, and it's about the length of one pub, so I just need to find that lane and I'll know, oh, it must be that place. Try to get to the bottom of this here. I'm not, no, The Lane nightclub in Edinburgh, the old club, Berlin, right. The nightclub called The Lane at 11:30 on Friday night, that's where I have to be, and you'll pick us up. No, you only pick us up. Right. And how will I be able to know who you are? Matty89 says, Lim, have you thought any more of that strange guy you met on the bench? Yep. I will. Right. This is this fell to pieces. Right, I'll be there, definitely. I'll be there. See you there. Fell to pieces, this webcam. This webcam is officially fell to pieces now. Swebster 92. Lemmy, are you wanting to come to my flat party? What? 92, I take it that means that you're. What was that? 19. Thanks. 19-year-old annoying, in other words, annoying cunt. I'm only joking. I'll come to your party either, is it? Elgin. Wait a minute, I talked to a guy for Elgin Arbe. Are you that same person? Are you the same? Was I talking to you the other day? Was I talking to you the other day on this webcam? You were talking to my mate on my account. No, I don't believe that. Here's what I think's happened. You know when you're watching Question Time, and they take some questions for people. Know the main question, know the big main. Okay, we have a question now from, and then they read the name out, and then the person talks, they ask the question after a bit of paper, and everybody talks about it. When people chip in at the end, and then you get somebody sticking their horn up and going, I just want to say that I think that something, and that's it. And then about 5 minutes later, okay, we have a question from Stephen Jacobs from something, and it's that guy again. You know, they get to speak twice. That's what you're like. You've already had your shot. No, I'll only come to your stupid fucking party. Seriously, it wasn't me, it was my friend. Right, Swebster. What's happening? What's going to be happening at your party? I'm away in 5 minutes, folks. I'll say to you right now, Swebster, I'm coming to your party, I promise. Fingers on the clock, I promise you, I'm coming to your party. Promise. So where is it? What's happening? Music, drink, and girls. Right, I'm not a single 19-year-old boy. You talking about girls? There's gonna be music and drink and honeys. Men then? What do you mean then? So one or all? Is it your flat? Is it your own flat? It is my flat, yep, and you're having a party. Where is your flat? Is there other flats around? I take it by a flat, is there a kind of block? Is it like a tenement? I'm just banning these people saying the same thing again and again. Hold on. Yeah, there's six flats in one block. And who stays in these other flats? Who stays in these other flats? If you want my address, PM me on Facebook. Right. Polish people. Everybody in the whole block is Polish. Apart from you, everybody in the whole block, in all six flats, is Polish except you. And what ages are they? Are they families or families like Waynes and things like that? My neighbours are sound. I have parties all the time. They are families, yeah. Right, well, see this. I've got to go. I'll see this. Right. No, they're no fucking sound. They're too fucking polite to tell you that you're a fucking annoying cunt. Right, that's families. That means there's fucking Waynes that have to get to sleep. And I can't be fucked listening to some fanny fucking 18, 19-year-old with his shite fucking music up to 4 in the morning and his stupid fucking pals hanging about outside, smoking and drinking and fucking shouting, "Yes, the taxi, we're still waiting for the taxi to take us away. We're waiting for John in the taxi." They're just too polite, because they probably are. Oh, you see, we can't really come here for Poland and, you know, tell somebody that's actually for Elgin to, you know, keep the noise down. They would be telling you to fucking shut up if they were in Poland or if they were fucking Scottish. They just don't want to kind of, they don't want to rock the boat. But I'll rock the boat for them on their behalf. Don't have your fucking party, mate. I hope your party fucking fails. I hope there's a fucking power cut in your house. Hope everybody in it fucking dies in some sort of way that, like, nobody else dies. Just no, I don't hope you die. I just hope the party doesn't happen. Hope nobody comes. I hope nobody comes to your party. You're fucking playing your fucking... Oh, they're sound. Fucking disgrace. You're a disgrace, mate. I'll see you later. Fucking asshole.